don't repeal me. Please don't replace me. Simply fix the things that don't work or are broken. For I am still a lonely Bill, sitting on top of a shiny hill. And the people without health care have just spoken. I know a guy named Sydney. Thank God he had that second kidney. The lithium had taken his first one. His psychiatrist with his fat clenched fist was taken out to lunch by every pharmaceutical rep with their company's Kool-Aid punch. Oh, Sydney, Sydney, he used to ride on the Hampton Jitney, but now he's found in his bed homebound, getting a quote on Depakote. The diagnostic statistics manual can't predict the market on a brand new can of pills. Is it a right or a privilege? Were we not created in the image of the one who made us with compassion? Why don't you cover mental illness? I need medication to be gentle and to feel less agitated and frustrated. And now it's really understood. It's all because we funded Planned Parenthood. Please don't repeal me. Please don't replace me. Simply fix the things that don't work or are broken. For I am still a lonely Bill, sitting on top of a shiny hill. And the people without health care have just spoken. I know a girl named Shirley. She had insurance from New Jersey, but it didn't cover her best obstetrician. Blue Shield was trying to out-network OBGYN, so her doc went on vacation, his passport stamped by seven nations. Oh, Shirley, Shirley, please don't give birth 2 weeks early, 'cause your doctor from Somalia will be detained indefinitely while you're having labor pains and bad nausea. Does it help you to sleep at night, knowing your crazy uncle living in your attic, and find it easier to buy a semi-automatic than finding good health care in America? Republicans and Democrats, please don't forget that. You work for every person, so you should be certain to care for everyone despite pre-existing conditions. I know a couple from Kentucky. They used to think that they were lucky to be accepted by their nation, their holy union, and be patients under each other's Medicare. But the coverage now they fear will soon disappear. Without generic labels, they weren't able to afford the outrageous deductibles. And now they live in squalor because their insurance dollar doesn't go as far as it used to. Free market healthcare hasn't proved to be something that is easy to accomplish. And may this be our wish. Please don't repeal me. Please don't replace me. Simply fix the things that don't work or are broken. For I am still a lonely Bill, sitting on top of a shiny hill. And the people without health care have just spoken.